hotel.
My bitch drive a all white Range. Couldn't hit it if you niggas had aim. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost it, all the shame. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never help your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me.
What's up, YouTube? It's Shaz Waver. I'm back again with another video, man. Hold up, bro. Hold up, bring the camera over here, bro. See all these shoes right here, man? They're coming at you live.
With
the Guess That Shoe Challenge. See, I got my friends over here with me and all that shit, man. So pretty much what it is, we pretty much get a shoe in our hand blindfolded so we can't see nothing, guessing what shoe it is. If we get it right, get a point. If we get it wrong, we don't get a point. Simple as that.
Hold up, though. We got a twist on this, you feel me? Make it a little interesting for y'all. The loser? Hey, Snoopy, come in. We got a special surprise for the loser. They let the winners put peanut butter all over their face. My dog Snoopy here gets to lick it off. Game time, baby. All
right, let's get it started. Yeah.
I'm ready.
Ready?
Fuck no.
You know,
maybe
we got athlete's
foot.
Hell nah, boy. My most senses are telling me this is a 990.
Correct.
No, I guess the color is.
Oh, you feel me? These feel like some daily use. You feel me? Every day just throw them on. I'm gonna go with the gray joints, the OGs.
Correct.
My nigga.
Fuck.
This should be easy.
Grab it.
Yeah.
It's a 14.
You already fucking lost, bro.
No, it's not.
Yeah. Really?
No.
Where's the peanut butter?
Bro, you lost, bro.
No, what?
I'll give you more chance.
It's not. It's a Jordan, though. I know that. Ho. This is a 9.
Alright, you're done.
It's a 9.
Take the blindfold off.
Are you sure?
It's more than 13.
For real?
Bro, take off the blindfold, bro. Look at it, bro.
Then it's Black Cats, right?
Yeah.
No. Fuck!
That's one strike for you.
This nigga says he said, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, these are nines.
These are nines. Suck my dick.
Look at this shit, right, bro? I already know what.
It's too obvious.
No, it's not. You choked it.
Alright.
Go ahead.
I already know what this is, bro. It's Adidas Flux. It's a flower print.
I told you. Oh,
this. I told you that shit was too easy, bro.
Fucking best.
Great job.
Bro. We only have one pair of Fluxes.
Yeah, look, I only know that because I wear these every time I used to go to work at Foot Locker, bro.
Yeah, 1 point, boy. Shit, this is about to be hardest.
Bitch, you lost.
Fuck. They loud as shit.
Snoopy calling your name, bro.
I feel it, bro.
That bitch lost.
Oh,
I don't even know.
These are the Lime Nike joints.
What's the name of them?
I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro.
You gotta guess the name, bro.
Damn, bro.
You have a pair, bitch?
No, I don't.
No, those are mine.
I don't have a pair.
You never gave them back.
I told you. You have a pair of those. It's just another color.
Bro, these are Nike, right?
Nike.
Okay.
Come on, bro. They all like the same name for real.
Yeah.
Flynet. What is it?
I thought they were Flywires.
Oh, Flywires.
No, they're pretty good. You run distance.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Who the fuck is always against this shit?
I wanted to guess that either, bro.
Come on, bro.
That was a good pick.
Come on, y'all gotta give me that.
Nah, you don't call your name, bro.
That's petty as
shit.
Shit.
Party.
We here. Look, we here. Oh, easy.
They call it
350s,
right? No?
What color?
I think the
black
ones.
The black ones. Yep.
That's.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought she was gonna get that wrong.
We said 350.
Turn your head, bitch.
Put
this on.
Yeah, put the blindfold on, boy. Yeah, bro.
He's not gonna get this. Eat up, my boy.
He's not gonna get this. Though.
I don't know.
Your dinner's
ready.
He's trying to finger that.
These are ones.
Yes,
they
gotta fit every stitch.
Ones?
Yeah.
What's one?
Cycle one.
Nigga! You gotta guess.
Jordan. Jordan Nike, the first fucking.
What they call them?
What Jordan?
I don't fucking know. I just know the yellow and blue, right?
Correct. They liney ones, by the way.
Back at it again.
Oh shoot.
Which one's that? Oh,
yeah, he gonna guess this one, bro.
You got a big ass nose. I feel like you've seen that shit from under your bandana.
That boy meditating.
Is it here?
No, not yet.
Where's the shoe at?
Yeah, I like that.
You don't even know.
It's a 7.
Uh-huh. You got it. Which one, though? You got like 3 different of them bitches over there.
I like those.
This man was making alterations. Did you change the laces?
Mm-hmm.
I like those.
I'm trying to think.
This man really feeling on that joint though, bruh.
Hey, get the back shots real quick. Y'all like that, don't you? Alright, I'm gonna go with the, yo, I wanna say Bordeaux, but I'm trying to build a material.
This nigga still.
Alright, bye. I'm going with the Bordeaux.
Fuck.
Lola.
It was a rap, this man.
Lola.
Oh my, this is hard.
Yo, this man bottom lip dry as a...
Is it, what the fuck?
I hope you like peanut butter.
Nah, y'all janking me out. I guess isn't my guess, but it feels like a basketball shoe. Okay.
Okay, all of them.
These bitches fur though, what the fuck? Is this a design or is it like the shoe coming apart?
We don't know. It looks like cotton candy though, good.
Cotton candy, fuck out of here. It feels like a hyper dunk, but you don't have hyper dunk.
Do I?
I don't think so.
I don't know. That boy hyper dunk.
Yeah. No. What the? Oh, hold up. I know this. I think I know this. That's usually on an Air Force, but it's not. Hold up.
If you don't guess this year.
Aren't these LeBrons?
LeBron what?
What the fuck? Are you serious?
Yeah, they got LeBron, but what number?
I don't keep track on that nigga shit.
Bro, you should know this one right here, bro.
I never wore LeBrons.
Bro, in middle school.
It's a single digit number because it has to be.
I don't know.
It has to be.
Yeah, that's
my question. Can I guess the color?
You're running out of time, Chun-Li.
Okay, I know they're gray and orange.
No.
They're not gray and orange?
No.
10 seconds.
They're gray, I know.
9.
10. 9.
A 9?
8. Correct.
For real?
Yes. Nigga, what specific?
Oh, shit.
He did say gray though.
Black history.
There's 2 colors in there.
He said
LeBron 9 gray.
I feel good right now,
yeah. Oh, shit. He's gonna end up noticing. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you good.
Hold up, bro. Hold on. Oh, I know this.
Do you really?
It's a Jordan 12.
Okay. What colorway? Oh, you're disgusting.
These are flu games?
No. Fuck. Yeah, they're the flu games.
I was about to say, bro.
I got the stool behind these.
I got pulled over and I was holding the shoe in my hand, bro.
Ooh, what the fuck? I got a pair of these. Are these pants?
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
Which one?
Burgundy.
Nigga,
burgundy
this pants. Is my.
What style?
High top.
Yeah, correct.
I'm ready. I'll put a dub, you gonna get this wrong.
GG for your
head. Oh, dang.
I told you.
They're threes. Shoot, I'm keeping a busy head. Oh my gosh! They're either the sports blues or the infrared.
Fuck no!
You look like I have a mad breakout.
Yo.
Hell no, boy.
Alright, I'm guessing. Are these the infrareds?
No.
Wrong, bitch!
It's
sports blues! Oh, that's him! We got infrareds!
Are you ready?
That bitch over there posing with that bitch.
These are 5s.
Okay. Uh-huh. Alright. Keep going.
They're not the Orioles. Infrared 5s?
No, like
no,
shit!
No, man! They're the fire red 5s, bro. Man, Corey can't see the shoes, bro. Ooh. Oh, yeah, you know, I don't even know the colorway for this shit, bro.
Yeah,
these are the 2s. Uh-huh.
Which ones?
They're the, I want to say Alternate 87. This is not my answer. I want to say alternate 87. I don't know, but they're the black and red joints, though. No one knows the colorway, so I can't be wrong.
Correct.
Is he picking the shoe? Oh, this is a phone posit. All bucks. You got it. You got the red ones and you got the bronze ones. But the difference is one of them have a check and one of them don't. And this one doesn't have a check. So it's the copper ones. The bronze phone posits.
Correct.
Hey.
You got the shoe, bro?
Yeah, I got the shoe. Boy, don't worry about that.
I hear you. What the hell is this? Oh, I know what these is.
Ooh, these my up-tempos, bro.
Which ones though?
Hey, white and black.
What's the name?
Ain't no color to these.
Yes, there is. There's a name.
What is it?
Scotty Pippen's. Those are Scotty Pippen ones, aren't they? No, this is.
What?
You got it, bro.
You got it. Hey,
I was about to say.
Damn, bitch.
I'm sorry. I have a color. Damn, bro. I never really got this. But these my favorite pair of shoes, bro.
You never had a pair of shoes.
Nah, but bitch, shut up. Nah, but these are 10s.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Colorway.
Alright, they black and gray.
What does that colorway remind you of? Hey, should I give him a hint, bro?
Yeah, bro.
It's what y'all been saying this whole damn day, bro.
Infrared?
Correct.
Yeah. Oh, I smell it. Yes.
Why
I'm talking about
my
blindfold on? I can't think of no shoes.
Beat you with a
ruler.
Hirashi's white.
Bro, I knew he was gonna guess it, bro. Oh, bro, I don't know the names of these, bro.
I don't even know them bitches got a name.
Oh yeah.
Y'all want him to say that?
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess. Yeah, that's what he's saying.
Don't make it complicated.
If that was me, I would lose on some ass shit.
Wait. Be patient. Go ahead.
You should know this.
Oh, the Adidas, the blue ones, right? What are they called?
I don't know, bro.
Guess, bro.
You gotta guess the name of these bitches.
Like, you dead
me. Yo, y'all just blew me, bro.
Since we hinted Odin, I'll give you a hint, alright? The first word is pro. What's the second word?
Bro, they're blue Adidas, bro.
But the low top ones are called what?
The low ones are called Superstar.
Did he just say Samoas?
That dude got Samoas too, though.
Yeah, man, the low top are the best.
Yeah, I don't know exactly. Fuck.
You give up?
Pro. Fucking Impact, nigga.
Hey, pro models, bitch.
I want the exact name of you.
Zeta Vans.
Uh-huh.
The low top.
Uh-huh.
Classic.
Color.
Red.
Ooh.
Correct.
What color are the laces?
The color you wish your teeth were.
I knew this nigga was gonna pick these fucking shoes, bro.
What is it?
I don't know these fucking shoes. They're fucking 12s, but I don't know the fucking name of these bitches.
Bruh. Guess, bruh.
Alright, I know they're gray and white, and they got the little, what is it? This thing right here, I think it's like orange or something. Bruh, can y'all give me a hint?
I'm trying to give you a hint that's not gonna throw it away.
Yeah.
Bitch, they're not infrared.
I'm gonna say infrared orange.
This man. Oh no, I'm trying to give a good hint though, bruh.
You know the name of these things?
Yeah, everybody does, nigga.
Ready for your hint?
Yeah.
Listen. I still see your shadows in my room.
Oh, I like that.
That wasn't
a hint. Oh, no, that was a hint though. That's it.
How the fuck is that a hint?
The shadow
and the eyes still. No, bright day.
A what?
A shadow on a bright day, bro.
Shadow on a bright day? What the fuck? A shadow in a night.
Shadow on a bright day.
A shadow on a bright day.
Sitting in the shadow on a bright day.
The shade?
Cool gray 12s, bitch.
What?
Cool gray 12s.
What the fuck? That's not a.
Come on, bro.
It's there. Go ahead.
This shoe is long.
Bro, that's the Air Force One, bro. The cocaine white.
Oh, bro, you gotta know this.
Guess what? These are Gamma 11s.
Oh!
Nigga, give me the shoe, damn. 13.
Which one?
Red and gray and white.
What's the name?
That's a little kid. I don't know the name of these
ones. 10 seconds, bro.
Hey, hit one time, hey.
What's my hit?
What's the color of the toe?
Oh, these are gray toes.
Yeah. You gotta guess this one right, bro. Or you're in serious trouble, you're my guy.
Oh, shit.
That's about to be the thumbnail, bro.
Come on now. Guess it, boy. Gordos.
Threes.
What? No,
those are not even threes. I'm tripping.
Yeah, one more guess, my nigga.
They're the red, white, and blue joints.
Look at this, all star threes.
Fuck. Can I get a hint?
You got 10 seconds.
No.
What?
This one is too simple to get a hint.
Yeah.
You got 10 seconds. Yes, yeah, bro. You got 10 seconds.
I don't know the fucking name of the shoe.
10. Nine,
I can't get a hint.
8, 2, 7, 6.
I can't get a hint.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Hold on, don't
your
tell
time
me.
Is up.
The true blue threes. Boy, he's a goddamn Thunder 14s.
Goddamn Thunder 14s. Is this man gonna drop him, bro?
It's easy.
Let me feel the least. Black Pumas, bro.
Yeah.
I think they got suede, whatever.
Okay, no. The trick to this one, you cannot feel the inside of your shoe.
Yeah, check it first. You got to feel the outside.
You can only feel the outside. You
just rub it. Rub it. Rub two fingers on it.
The fuck,
yeah.
No, just feel this one.
Can I feel myself? Can I feel myself?
Go ahead.
It's simple, bro.
Okay, I love that.
Oh, I just said.
No, let me see what it is.
Gray. Boots for men.
Yeah.
I think it's good.
All right, Kerry, it's the moment of truth.
Bro, yeah, I've been not doing some dumb ass shit.
Oh. I only want. Bro, yes. Bro, nah, go back. Come on, bro. Chill. Yo, Kerry, if you get this wrong, bro, we will never. Bro, yeah,
you're cut.
Yeah, you're cut.
Fuck. Nigga, butters.
Not the
yutters. Oh, hold up. Sudden death between these two right here, bro.
Our two losers are in the tie right now, so we're moving to sudden death. How this is gonna work is, both of them got 5 pair of shoes in front of them. What they're gonna do is, they're gonna start with one shoe, keep guessing until they guess which shoe is right. After that, they're gonna set the shoe aside, move on to the next one. The first one to get all 5 shoes correct is the winner. Y'all ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
What?
I'm gonna get both of y'all in.
I don't know.
I'm gonna get both of y'all in.
Okay.
Corey Sport, Akari Fire.
12 blue sixes.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
This is a 12, seven.
Bro, I don't know.
Fire. Move it.
Yep.
Fire and
fives. Yeah, no. What the fuck?
This is threes, right?
This is a underdog against you.
Cool blue threes.
This is a underdog against you.
What color?
Bro, give me a hint.
What the fuck?
You gotta guess the color.
I said my true religion.
Too cool.
Gray? Black? Gray?
You got it, you got it.
True Legend 3.
Really, nigga?
Hey, triple
three. He said True Religion, but he got it now.
All good. He's all brand Uggs.
What?
Brand Uggs?
What is this?
Slides, bitch?
What kind?
Adidas. Yeah.
What the fuck is so funny?
So look,
this is going to be the last round. Both of these guys are given one thing each. They can only touch it with one finger.
Wait, one thing?
One shoe. All right, you cannot move it, you cannot pick it up, nothing. Just touch it, all right? All right, ready, set, go.
This is
a loaf of bread.
Yeah! Okay, what the fuck?
So how's it not fair?
I'm pretty sure you can, the loaf of bread is really easier than a fucking Hot Pocket. What the fuck?
That's it.
Snooze! Hey, there's no way he got that quick, bro.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. It's punishment time.
Fuck no, he didn't give me a shoe.
Bro, come on, bro. You gotta
do it,
bro.
No, you did not give me a shoe.
Are you doing it, yes or no?
No, you didn't give me a shoe.
Yeah.
No, bro.
Lay down, bro.
Suck my dick. No funny.
Put a little one on his nipple.
Somebody unleash the beast.
Bro. This shit not cool, bro. No. Okay. He got a long ass tongue.
Alright, thank y'all for watching, man. Enjoy it, like, subscribe, all that, man. I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces, baby. Alright, out. Woo! Go.
Oh, shit. Is it here?
No, not yet.
Is it here?
Am I gay? Are you
gay? Yeah, clip that and clip it.
I got it. I got it all on tape.
Fucking
magic. Hey, Corey.
Yeah.
Put your head down. Let us see your waves.
Oh, bitch, hold on.
That boy is not swimming.
Oh my god, and what the fuck you got on your head?
Desert, bitch.
Where you go? You right here? I can hear your voice from here. Those fat ass lips. Fuck up.
Rush Hour 4, first take.
Kata! Kata.
Pro.
Fucking Impact, nigga. See, I was about to say, what is Tyra Banks? That was about to be a dumbass fight. You still wouldn't
have to say her name right, bitch.
Tyra Banks?
Who, no, you said, who was Tyrone Banks?
No, he didn't, boy.
Wait, don't take your blindfold off yet.
Feel him again. There's a special.
What?
What the fuck, though?
Damn.
Where the love go?
Oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Pow, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, that's enough joke.